Let's use our Hyatt card, take a bus ride through the Corniche and downtown Doha. Here are the 32 countries in the order they qualified for the World Cup.